If alcohol does reach the fetus, then there are a variety of factors that come together as to what the effects are. Anything from the time during pregnancy, the dosage, the frequency, and then the worst possible scenario is binge drinking. When an individual sits down and binge drinks, you reach higher blood alcohol levels in the fetus. And so we know that is the most dangerous situation.